And whether it's the United Kingdom or just today, we've got news that Rashid Sunak is now the prime minister. As my brother would say, go figure. And the Conservative Party expected to become the prime minister, I think, tomorrow when he goes to see the king. Pretty astounding. A groundbreaking milestone, and it matters. It matters.